Welcome to GTD. Today we'll be taking a closer look at some of the different types of transformers. I will be showing you power transformers, distribution transformers, auto transformers, isolation transformers, current transformers, and potential transformers. Power transformers are used primarily to couple electrical energy from a power supply line to a circuit system or to components of the system. A power transformer's rating is given in terms of the secondary's maximum voltage and current delivering capacity. Distribution transformers are used to supply relatively small amounts of power to residential and commercial areas. A common distribution transformer can be found on a pole in a residential area. It is used at the end of the electrical utilities delivery system. The auto transformer is a special type of power transformer. It consists of a single, continuous winding that is tapped on one side to provide either a step up or a step down function. This is different from a conventional two-winding transformer, which has the primary and secondary completely insulated from each other but magnetically linked by a common core. The auto transformer's windings are both electrically and magnetically interconnected. An isolation transformer is a very unique transformer. It has a 1-to-1 turns ratio. Therefore, it does not step voltage up or down. Instead, it serves as a safety device. It is used to isolate the grounded conductor of a power line from the chassis or any portion of a circuit load. These transformers' primary purpose is to isolate circuits. A current transformer has a primary coil of one or more turns of heavy wire. It is always connected in series in the circuit in which current is to be measured. The secondary coil is made up of many turns of fine wire, which must always be connected across the ammeter terminals. There is a wide range of possible primary voltages because the device can be connected to many types of conductors. The secondary must always be available to react with the primary to prevent the core from becoming completely magnetized. A clamp-on ammeter works in a similar way by opening the clamp and placing it around a current-carrying conductor. The conductor itself acts as a single-turn primary. The secondary and the ammeter are conveniently mounted in the handle of the device. A potential transformer is an extremely accurate step-down transformer, normally used with a standard 120-volt voltmeter. By multiplying the reading on the voltmeter by the ratio of transformation, the user can determine the voltage on the high side. In general, potential transformers are similar to a standard two-winding transformer, except that it handles a very small amount of power. Transformers for this service are always the shell type because this construction has been proven to provide better accuracy. Transformers and thousands of other products and services are available at Gelco.com.